the Osramak tough, but send them to the cut, and most of them don't last a week.
I do not want to hear this talk from you again. Doubt is heavier than a week's snow.
Forgive me, my chieftain. We will be ready for the next attempt.
But this will not be an attempt. It must be done. Do you understand?
My chieftain.
Good. Outlander, I suppose you wish to speak?
You're set on going back to the mountain?
I have put my word to it.
Even with the risks being so great?
The risk of what? Death? It would be a worse fate to bow our heads to the challenge and say too much.
Did your Warwick come from this place?
No, he rallied most of our hunters from across Banyur to face the threat of the demon. But I was born here and stayed to fight the Karja when others retreated into the mountains. A few of my old warriors remained with me, those who survived.
Aurea knows about this daemon. Where would I talk to her?
She does a shaman's work. That is not for the eyes and ears of others. Certainly not an Outlander's.
There are other Werraks in Song's Edge, too?
Yes. The village has its own life, for all Banuk who need trade or shelter. After the war ended, it sprang up from what was once a campsite, quick as the bloom between frosts. Perhaps it will last until the Karja seek war again.
This daemon you talked about.
If you are hardy enough, you can venture out and see the signs yourself. It has changed the machines, made them fiercer, stronger.
But what is it?
A matter for the shamans to debate.
Well, I guess that's it then.
Good. I prefer deeds to words.
Right.
Zagui is a prickly sword, but I suppose you can afford to make a comment like that.
Deep danger. Silence by raising hands.
It's not just a whole machine that's fallen under the daemon's sway.
You seem sad, stranger. I heard you mention a flood?
Yes. A sudden deluge, without rain or melt to explain it. I'm Laolai, the drummer of Deep Din. Or at least I was, until it disappeared under the waters.
Deep Din? What's that?
A hollow, carved out by the old ones. A chamber, a basin, and a musical instrument all at once. My life, my calling. I'd explain it by playing for you if I could. But its pipes are deep under the water now.
So the waters came fast.
One day it was dry. The next, the nearby river had risen and the entire basin was flooded. I don't understand it. There was no rain, not even any clouds, and yet the river rose higher than I'd ever seen it. And there it remains.
A flood without rain. That is strange. Where is this place? I'll have a look if I'm in the area.
Just northwest of here. Look all you like, but I don't see what good it'll do. The floodwaters aren't going anywhere. How does one ask a river to relent?
No more wizard.
Banyur abandoned the cut during the war. Abandoned us to the Karja.
Okay. I want to learn more about how this daemon affects the machines. I've got to find Aurea. And for that, I need to
Outlander,
talk to
wait. Pages. Wait a moment.
Follow the river north.
That weapon of yours, Outlander, that spear. I can see the blue light upon it.
You're not the first to take an interest in it. I've made it myself.
Your own design. And yet you are not a shaman.
No. More of a tinker?
A tinker does not understand the spark in the metal, the song in the metal like this. But it could be improved upon, modified, with the help of the old ones. Far north of here, there is a cave, a shaft in the snow. Within it is a nest of metal birds. find a bird that hasn't been stripped by shamans past, look for a rail inside it, the length of your spear. That's all I can tell you.
Get a rail from some metal birds in a cave. Sounds perfectly normal.
Any news from the hunt?
The herd isn't roaming far from the camp.
Keep them together this time.
Then we wait. But I'm good.
Full already.
Between the assassin and our Sun King.
Bergen said Araya's apprentice went north of the river. Hopefully not too far. That must be Natook, looking out at that tower. It looks like it's a pulse or signal. Interesting. Maybe I could override it. Natook?
Who are you? How did you find me?
Burgrund told me you'd be out here.
He's persistent. I've told that Osteram 1,000 times. I don't need to buy anything.
And I'm not selling. I just need to find Araya.
Well, you won't. She's gone where only shamans can tread. She seeks guidance from the voice in the blue light. That is her task. And the task she gave me is to observe the daemon's work. To stop it spreading, if I can. But what can I do about these towers? In only a few weeks, they've sprouted throughout the cut. The daemon's energy pulses from them, rallies the machines, even repairs them.
Will you tell me where Araya went?
You ask a lot of questions.
Only when I'm not getting the answers I need.
There's but one voice Araya wants to hear right now, and it isn't yours. I'm sorry.
Aratok said this daemon was frenzying machines?
Look there. Those with the purple markings. They belong to the daemon. They're stronger, more dangerous.
I've seen something like this before. A corruption. But it wasn't from your daemon.
You have? Well, then you know more than I do. These towers, were they part of your corruption?
No. Those are new to me too.
Like I said, they empower the daemon's machines. They must be stopped.
All right. You want to stop the spread of the daemon's work? I know how to get started. With my bow and spear.
Outlander, wait. Won't you tell me your name?
Aloy.
Good. If you fall to the daemon's machines, at least I can properly recount your efforts to Araya.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. But I won't fall. And when I'm done, you're gonna tell me where she is. I might be able to destroy it. All right. They're scanning for me.
Yeah.
can be avoided.
You are quite the warrior.
Seems I can take care of the machines and towers. The daemon's next.
You claimed its power for yourself somehow. Perhaps Aurea should meet you after all. What she truly seeks is hope. After what I just saw, you could show her that. She's in retreat beyond those mountains, the ice rasps. You'll have to walk the shaman's path to get there. You'll know you've reached the end when you come to a shrine, a great machine covered in blue gleam. Shamans who complete the path take a piece of it as reward. If you make it that far, you should too. You'll have earned it.
Bergrin told me you're Aurea's apprentice.
In her absence, I serve the chieftain and his werak as an advisor, a scout, a speaker for the Blue Light.
A lot of responsibilities.
I don't know if I can live up to Aurea's example, but I have to try. I owe her that much. She took a chance on me. An aspiring shaman from the edge of the world. No one else would.
Were you with Aurea when they attacked the mountain?
I wish I had been, even with all that happened. I'm no warrior, though, so she bid me wait. When Aurea and the chieftain returned, I saw them argue bitterly. I don't know what about exactly. Then she came to me, gave me my task, and left us.
You said something about blue gleam at the end of the shaman's path?
A crystal that builds on the bodies of machines in the oldest ice. We Banuk believe it's the stuff of the blue light, frozen as it escapes their shells. You might be more interested that merchants will trade well for it.
How do I cross this shaman's path?
Go to the ice rasps. Then follow the markers through the ice caves and the waterfalls, and make the climb to the shrine. But be careful. The path is meant to be an ordeal, the final trial of a young shaman's training.
And I'll find Aurea at the end of it?
No. She goes further up, somewhere inside the mountain. If you see her, would you tell her, I have faith she will hear the voice again.
All right, I guess I'm off to the ice rasps to find this shaman's path. Keep that for later.
Hmm.
These mountains must be the ice rasps. The shaman's path begins somewhere up above.
Where the water's coming from. Looks like something the old ones built. Somebody wanted in. Nearly blew this entire ledge off just to get through the door.
Flooding detected. Evacuation recommended. Overflow basin compromised.
The overflow basin. Is that the dent? Looks like a control center. What happened in here to start the water flowing? Another holographic interface. There must be some kind of code. The lock positions. Helpful.
Intake tower malfunction. Drainage system. And there's our troublemaker. Doesn't seem to be as good at getting out as he is at getting in. Looks like most of the facility is underwater. What has happened? Are you all right?
You don't know how happy you just made me. For a moment, I thought my fire was snuffed. My forge gone cold. But nope, nope. Not old Gildan.
You're welcome. Wait. Start from the beginning. What are you doing down here?
Ow! My apologies. When you mostly talk to yourself, you can tell your stories in whatever order you like. There's an artifact in that storage room I simply must acquire. But as you may have noticed, the door won't budge. I took one of those roundish, ringy what's-its from the wall beside the door. No luck. So I had to go at that panel with the button. Even less luck. My gentle experimentation caused the chamber to flood. So I pushed the button again, perhaps a little too enthusiastically. Sparks and smoke. Now, obviously, I came here to investigate. My cautious footsteps may have contributed slightly to the collapse of a bridge. When the bridge began to collapse, I may have, for the sake of expedience, abandoned the cumbersome ringy what's-it to the waves. By the time I thought to give up the endeavor, the door had closed behind me. And thusly do we come to the present moment.
You said something about an artifact?
Indeed. That storage room is brimming with treasures from the old ones. But one in particular caught my eye. An intricate looking glass. I've only seen one such device before. My old mom brought one back for me from wherever she'd gone to that time. I remember holding it, staring into its face, seeing myself and my mother just over my shoulder, smiling.
And one of these looking glasses that's in the storage room.
Oh, yes. I'm quite sure. I peered into that dim little chamber, and there it was. I've wanted to find one for so long, Yes, this time I'm sure I have.
So you found the button that controls the flow of water?
Quite by accident.
And then you broke that button?
Also quite by accident.
The panel's the only way to shut this place down, as far as I can tell. This isn't gonna be easy.
That storage room is filled, top to bottom. Would you be surprised to find the parts you need in there? I certainly wouldn't be.
Well, there's no way we're getting into that storage room without another ring. It's That's part of the locking mechanism that controls the door.
You don't say. Well, that's fantastic news. Marvelous, even. You've got two hands. I've got two hands. Perfect! My savior, my salvation, and if you like, why wouldn't you? Of course you will. My accomplice. Together, that ring is as good as ours, and with it, the storage room and its spoils.
Didn't you say you dropped the ring in the water?
Well, I'll grant you that adds a heretofore undiscussed level of...
So...
And I can finally wrap my...
Okay, Gildan. How are we gonna get that ring?
Two sets of hands, girl! Two sets of hands! Behind us lie a pair of enormous gates, but I believe the gates must be operated in tandem. Together, we can dry this place out.
Guess we better get started, then.
I guess we better.
Of course. No way I'd be able to swim.
Up ahead, girl. See the valve? Time to put our hands to use. I'll take care of this one. There's another valve on the other side to lock the gate in place. Would you mind heading across and doing the honors?
One gate down.
Halfway through then, aren't we? To the second gate! A ladder is a rare and special thing, girl. Can depend on it to take you exactly where you need to go, and no further. I'd wager the valves for the second sluice gate are somewhere above us. How are we gonna get up there?
Looks like I could jump across on that rickety resting platform. I'd find a way up.
Nice jump! Nice! What am I saying? That was stupendous! Never seen such absolute disregard for personal safety.
Thanks, I think.
This once before. Should be as easy as falling down a hole. If you take the valve on the other side.
If it's set up the same way on this side, I should look for an access tunnel.
This is my sort of deal. Found a little problem to solve. I'm using my and my brother.
Uh-huh, Gildan. Okay, Gildan, turn the valve!
It's not working! Damn thing's too heavy. Glance behind me, would you? See anything big and, broken?
Looks like part of the counterweight broke off. If I can get up there, my weight might be enough to get it moving again. Hang on, okay? I've got a plan. I need to get up higher. I'd climb up that wreckage. That's pretty much what I do. Jump straight to the counterweight from here. Well, I could climb higher, get above it.
I see it, Gildan!
Very big, very, very big!
Just stay out of the way!
Snapmaw! It's a Snapmaw! Very, very big Snapmaw!
I see it, Gildan!
Very big, very, very big!
Just stay out of the way!
Forge, forgive me. What if that Snapmaw swallowed that ringworm? Gobbled it right up!
We'll find out after I've killed it!
Did swallow the ring.
That's the old golden intuition in action. It's never led me astray. Sure, its chosen routes can be a bit circuitous, but never mind. To the storage room. To the spoils. Oh, what's in here? More old world treasures, perhaps? This place is full of surprises. Should we have a look?
Didn't you want to get into the storage room?
I do. Fervently. But, well, I got time to poke my nose in a few days.
Shelly, you're not focusing on that right now. Recording, okay? We're not even... Okay, Shells. Shells, we're not focusing on that right now. Recording, okay? We're not even in the van, maybe. Sort of counting rapidly, right? Merch. We need merch. Stickers! You're not a real band until someone vandalizes government property with your sticker.
Colleagues, I have been asked to remind you that conversations determined to be irrelevant to servitor training are discouraged.
What were you saying about vandalizing government property?
I can't wait, I can't wait, I can't wait! Almost there!
What,
What are you doing with your hands there, girl? I can't believe that worked. I thought you'd lost your mind tickling the empty air like that.
I mean, this is it. We get to play together, what? Maybe two more times? Ah, shit. Farewell tour! Reunion tour in like 6 months. Fans do it all the time. For our adoring fans, it's not that hard to stay in touch, Shelly. We could practice in holospace. People always say that.
Could have sworn I saw one in here. In a row.
I mean, this is it. We get to...
Gildan? Everything okay?
I was so sure I saw it. The looking glass. I was so sure. Right there in the window. I was... Of course. Trick of the light. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry, Gildan. Must have meant a lot to you.
Oh, well. Much as any artifact of the old ones would mean to me, really. It's fine. I'm fine. Besides, what are the spoils compared to the Delve? That's why we do it, girl. The Delve, not the treasure. And what a Delve it was! By the great Blazing Forge, I'll never forget that. Now then, I believe we have some repairs to make. It's a whole lot prettier, isn't it? What does it mean?
It means it worked.
By the forge! You are a wonder! Do you hear that often? I'll hazard a guess you do.
I've heard something like that once or twice.
Oh, she's modest now. A master of the arts of the old ones, a delver to shame the entire claim, and she wants to be modest.
It's not like I did it alone, Gildan.
No. No, I suppose not.
So what's next for you? On your way back to the claim?
And deprive the people of Song's Edge the story of this encounter? Perish the thought! I'll stay there a while longer. But a story is best told by all who encountered it. Come and lend a hand, won't you?
Overflow basin empty. Interior accessible. Minimal flood damage.
Sounds like the basin is dried out, too. Maybe I'll take a look.
Another adventure so soon? Woo! You're braver than me. Oh, there was no question of that.
water's lower. And going by that sound, I think Lala's already at the dam.
Thank you.
by the sound. You look happy to be playing again.
I don't know what you did, but the water drained in the snap of a short song. What do you think of the music?
I've never heard anything else like it.
That's because there's no other place with such resonance, such intonation that rattles your ribs with its power. And of course, no one else knows these pipes like I do. I learned them by ear before I could walk, strapped to my father's back. Thank you for draining the waters. Not just for myself, but for my ancestors and their songs. Please, take this as a token of our gratitude.
Thank you.
Hardy little plant. He'll help. I'm in the clear. So much for being careful.
This one's a new predator. Can see the heat coming off it. Must be the cave that shaman told me about. Long way down, and not natural either. Something's been hacked out of it. Maybe I can find another of these flying machines. Anything my focus could reveal. Go up. There's the door lock. I'll need to configure it.
If those punk technicians think I'm gonna sleep on them waltzing in here and screwing around with the drone routines,
They have seriously underestimated my sense of mission. Let's just reset that hololock and go Sierra Echo.
My focus might see something here. No space.
I didn't ask for a bunch of flying cameras. I need security, not surveillance. And security means firepower. As God is my witness, I will not be caught squirting blanks if and when a major act of terrorism desecrates these facilities.
No one's touched this machine since it got sealed in here. Could use my focus, see what it turns up. Could be something around that my focus will see. Damaged. Guess the Banuke already got to it. I could check my focus, see what it sees. I could use my focus to look around. Mounting rail. That's what I want. Shouldn't be hard to remove. I'll show it to that shaman when I'm back in Song's Edge.
Ah!
So this thing will improve my spear, huh?
Failed to kill the Sun King doesn't mean he's any less guilty. He should pay.
Is this what you-
Hush, hush! A shaman's secrets are not spoken aloud.
Is this what you wanted me to find?
Bind it to your spear. Use it to attach this for now. You'll find more, I'm sure.
Why are you helping me?
The blue light is fading. The machine songs are ending, and what does the Conclave do? They sit, they chant, they observe. No more. We must fight for it. And you? You are a fighter. We share a cause.
I'm not sure we do. I'm not even sure what the cause is. But I'm grateful.
No need for thanks. Only action.
Now I can attach modification parts to my spear. Works for me. Might as well...
Nice.